The third session of the 12th CPPCC National Committee is concluding. We've successfully finished the agenda. China is on its way to achieving national rejuvenation and realizing the Chinese dream under the leadership of the Communist Party of China. We must know our mission and carry out our duties. We should unite around the same goal to reach consensus on reform, development, rule of law, fighting corruption, and values.
Yu Zhengsheng urged every member to gather positive energy for building a moderately prosperous society, comprehensively deepening reform, pushing through the rule of law and strict discipline within the ruling party. He called for enhancing the connection with people, taking advice and welcoming public supervision. He says the CPPCC should enhance its work capacity and efficiency. Our members voted to pass the Standing Committee's 2014 work report and another one on the proposals submitted this year.